Trumbull County officials are investigating a homicide after a body is found in a burned-out RV. Fire crews were dispatched to the Deer Run RV Park just south of Camden this afternoon. You can see there's very little left of the RV where firefighters found those human remains. In fact, they're so badly decomposed, authorities are having a difficult time making an identification. Deputies say the circumstances are, though, suspicious, since it appears the fire had been out for some time.
You would think that if somebody witnessed the trailer burning, that they would call 911 so we could dispatch the fire department. So a lot of questions right now.
An autopsy is scheduled for tomorrow. We will keep you posted as this investigation unfolds.